There you go. Pelicans. Right in front of our camp right here.
Calico.
Here's Russ, first morning, first cast. I don't think the plastic even hit the water before the fish hit it, man. All right. Right on, bro. Not bad. Yeah. Hey everybody. So we're gonna spend all the rest of the day today here. It's 4:45 right now. We're here about an hour and a half or so. And this is our spot. We'll be here all day tomorrow. Thank you. bringing all the gear on to the island, Isla Magdalena, Mag Bay Tours. Just got here, we're the only guys in camp, we're here a day early, it was a bitch getting here. Looks like they got the boat unloaded, pretty much. We're gonna figure out which one of these campsites is gonna be ours. The island is really green right now because of the hurricane. The hillside, I don't know if you can tell or not, but a lot of greenery, really beautiful. Well, I guess more beautiful than it normally is. Rocky coastline. There's the community tent. I guess that's the mess hall tent. That's where we're gonna be eating our dinners and stuff. Real cool, real simple, basic, but you know, everything's here we need. Looks like there's a little activity out there offshore, just out in front of the camp. Some fish breaking the surface, getting into a little feeding mode. This is our island for a week. Gonna check out the accommodation. Pick out our spot. One of the surf spots here, this is called Cuevas. It's like the tide's real low right now, so it's kind of sectioning off, but kind of get the idea of the layout here. Nice inside section there. Nobody out, of course. A lot of pelicans here in the bay. Well, this is it, man. Like it or not. I think we might like it. Yeah.
Do it, man.
Let's.
Oh.
hotel. How was it?
Oh, Cortellos!
Few words to the people back home.
Come in.
Really missing me.
Yeah, man. Great here. It's great. We've got an island to ourselves. I mean, what more could be said?
All right.
Well, we did pick our accommodation. Here at number two, beautiful view. This is the morning, about 7:30 now. Sun hasn't quite come up yet. Went out snorkeling last night. Tried to get some lobsters. We saw a lot, but nothing big, nothing big enough. There's the sun just peeking up over the horizon. We went surfing yesterday. Surf was good, fun. We all got some waves and nobody else was here yet. They're not expected to show up until probably this afternoon, so. Jim, his wave in, hopefully. Nope. Well, we're just finishing up our morning session. Went out and got some waves, really good. Bob's just paddling in here. I think Jim's still out there at the point waiting for a wave in. It's about 9:30 now. Beginning of another day here on Isla Magdalena. I think today is going to be our fourth day. It's been really great so far. Out for a little morning troll. I kept saying, how many times did I say this? Yeah, I'm gonna do this. Oh, yeah.
You gotta get this part, bro. It's traditional. Your first yellow jacket.
You're supposed to be hard. What a beauty.
No, they're holding them up.
Alright!
Yeah!
Beautiful! Right here on my hand.
Awesome.
Ah. Yeah, let me get over here. Nice one! Oh yeah, and whichever way you do, you do whatever you gotta do.
There we go.
Oh yeah, he's totally out of control.
Thank you.
carry up.
All right, catch of the day.
Carry all the gear first. Carry all the fish that are surfing now. Yeah, man.
Hold it up there.
We got a little bit of everything here. We got a Pargo, Dorado.
That is too fucking big.
Two tuna.
Yeah,
oh well, yeah, two yellowtail.
Yeah, great day, man.
Who is that?
Russ.
Oh, that's Russ.
Thank you.
here. See? Alright. Yeah. Alright. Yeah, man. Thank you.